Alessandro Zanardi had this huge crash at Eau Rouge in the Lotus.
It really was huge. It was active suspension failure.